What should I have done when the road was covered with high, fast-moving water? A, drive really fast through the water. B, stop the car, turn around and go another way. Or C, put up a sail on top of the car. The answer is B, of course. Stop the car, turn around and go another way.